Let's see what we need.
Excellent, sir. As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating. Our efforts due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the resistance efforts.
Let's oblige them, old friend.
Speaking of the media, reports of our own Thor Odinson working with ex-AIM scientists in a remote part of Scandinavia have started cropping up on the news. This may be part of AIM's propaganda campaign against the Avengers, but it bears investigation.
Agreed. Let's get Thor on this ASAP.
Thank you for engaging me. What is mine is now yours. Appropriate value received. Thank you.
We've identified an AIM facility that is vulnerable to attack. Though there are still security synthoids to contend with, we expect the Avengers should be able to easily prevail. Take out any AIM forces you encounter. Head for the location on your HUD. These enemies must be defeated.
Open the gate!
Thank you.
have been defeated. Nice work, Avengers. This won't be the last time we mount an assault on AIM's forces, but this should significantly weaken their capabilities. The Resistance has discovered a Terrigen research lab where AIM has been conducting experiments on inhumans. We'd like to get hold of any materials they've been using in their research, but first we must gain access to AIM's laboratory pods. Defend the lab's main access point while I hack into their system. Warning, this area will be well defended. We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
Here's where they call us up!
Look at my hat! Thanks.
That would hurt.
I'm almost done. Hang in there.
Got him.
Nice work. Well done. The Resistance now has access to the research pods in this laboratory. With any luck, we can ascertain new information on their inhuman research project, and hopefully use it to protect more of our people.
Hill here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it. The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Thank you.
bless you.
On your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point. If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. terminal so I can get you inside the lab.
Flanking position!
Network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. The shutdown protocol is progressing. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. Beginning infiltration. Initiated their shutdown protocol. Beginning infiltration.
Don't look directly at the beast, kid!
That helps, thank you. Beginning infiltration. I'm inside AIM security system. Protocol is progressing. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. Beginning infiltration. That helps, thank you. AIM security network. I've marked our next destination on your HUD.
That was the last one.
There, up ahead. Has an arc reactor close by. Destroy it. There is a chest with gear close by.
throat, kid.
The reactor is powered by 4 energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor. Has an arc reactor close by. Destroy it. The reactor is powered by 4 energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor. Is gone.
Won't.
The arc reactor is powering down.
Thank you, Avengers. We'll continue monitoring AIM's facilities. Last thing we need is a highly unstable arc reactor in their hands.